Hi friends, this is Sandeep Reddy Kanganala, Verified Educator at Unacademy. Friends, till now I have done around 300 videos covering static GK like Indian Geography, Economics. These videos will be useful for all kind of competitive exams. I have given very very important static GK tricks. These tricks were never found anywhere. So if you want to see these videos, sir, you can see the links below in the description. These are very very important tricks. And if you want to see these videos at Unacademy, download Unacademy app from the Play Store and you can search Sandeep Kanganala. So friends, please subscribe to my channel and share to your friends. My channel will be very helpful for all competitive exams. So previously we have done very very important videos related to general science. Now we are going to see very very important topic, tricks to remember bacterial diseases. Tricks to remember bacterial diseases. This is very very important topic. We can expect one question from this topic. So let's see. First, let us see what are the bacterial diseases. They are meningitis, tetanus, typhoid, gonorrhea, pneumonia, plague, tuberculosis, leprosy, cholera, diphtheria, and whooping cough. These are the bacterial diseases. Once again, meningitis, tetanus, typhoid, gonorrhea, pneumonia, plague, tuberculosis, leprosy, cholera, diphtheria, and whooping cough. So we can expect one question from this topic. This is very very important. So our target is to remember all these bacterial diseases. This is very very important of this is very very important task, but I will make you very easy. So let's see the trick here. See, this is the very funny trick I have done. See, if you remember this complete trick, you can easily remember all the bacterial diseases. See, let's see the trick here. My tuition teacher giving PPT on LCD working. My tuition teacher giving PPT on LCD working. Here, what is my here M stands for meningitis, and here tuition teacher T stands for tetanus, and in teacher stands for typhoid. Here giving G stands for gonorrhea, and in PPT P stands for plague, and here P stands for pneumonia, and T stands for tuberculosis. In the same way, LCD L stands for leprosy. T stands for cholera, D stands for diphtheria, W stands for whooping cough. This is very very simple trick. You have to remember only one sentence. My tuition teacher giving PPT on LCD working. My tuition teacher giving PPTs on LCD working. If you remember this sentence, you can easily remember all the bacterial disease. Next one. Now we are going to see tricks to remember viral diseases. Tricks to remember viral diseases. See, all these six types are there are six types of viral diseases. These are the important viral diseases. They are influenza, chickenpox, cold, measles, mumps, and smallpox. Once again, influenza, chickenpox, cold, measles, and mumps and smallpox. So our target is to remember all these diseases. So let's see the trick. So I have taken all the starting letters here. In influenza, I stands for influenza, C for chickenpox, T for cold, M for measles, M for mumps, and S for smallpox. So I have added all this into a word. See, ICC, right? I think you know what is ICC, Indian Cricket Council, right? ICC, Indian Cricket Council. You can remember it as ICC MMS. ICC released MMS. ICC released. Do you know that MMS? MMS means it is like video clip, right? So you can easily remember ICC released MMS. ICC released MMS. You have to remember only one thing. ICC released MMS. And the first trick is my tuition teacher giving PPTs on LCD working. Second trick is ICC MMS. So my all tricks will be in the similar way. If you like these tricks, please share my tricks to your friends and like the video. You can see the like button exactly down the video. If you want to see my previous videos, you can see the links in the description. Download Unacademy app from the Play Store and you can search Sandeep Kanganala. Thank you friends.